Here in beautiful Bangkok, Thailand. And I am here at the equally beautiful Shangri-La, Bangkok. And I'm going to give you a tour of the hotel, one of the hotel's deluxe suites in the Groom Tep wing. And I've learned that word just since I've come to the hotel. And Groom Tep means Bangkok in Thai. So the hotel here, the Shangri-La, has two wings. It has the Shangri-La wing. You can see some of the rooms and suites also on my YouTube channel. You can see tours of those also on my channel here. So it has the Shangri-La wing, and then this is the Groom Tep wing, which is a little bit newer. And the feature that this part offers is that the rooms and suites, like this deluxe suite, have these balconies. So that means that you can open the door like this and come outside, and you are right on the river. And you can see all the Bangkok traffic there. We're also right next to the SkyTrain station, which runs kind of right in front of the hotel. Again, you can see that the rooms and suites in this part of the hotel have these balconies. If you look over there, that is the Shangri-La wing right there. This part of the hotel has its own swimming pool down there, as does the other building has another swimming pool. Again, we're right on the river. You can see these are water taxis that go up and down the river, go across the river. You can take them back and forth. They also have sightseeing boats and things like that. This balcony here is part of the bedroom of this suite, so you do have some nice privacy. And very cool to have this outdoor space. So continuing on the tour of this deluxe suite, we start with this living area here. Love the high ceilings. And then the living area has kind of a work area, which could be a dining area over here. Moving on into the bedroom. Look at this, huge bedroom. And look at that headboard. It's like fit for royalty or something. So a very nice, large, spacious bedroom. As I showed you from the outside, this the bedroom area has its own separate balcony right here. We have another work desk or makeup area here in the bedroom. You got a TV over on the side here. And then the bedroom has these large, two very large closets. One, two. And then you have this very large bathroom. Again, this is a deluxe suite. So you have a big soaking bathtub there. A nice dual marble vanity. You have marble floors. You have your toilet and bidet in a separate room here. And then you have this large shower here. Very nice. Yeah. And I've been fortunate enough to stay at probably 30 different Shangri-Las around the world. They're one of my favorite luxury hotel brands. And aside from the beautiful accommodations and great food and amazing locations in each city, Shangri-La has very warm personal service, and I find it at every location I visit. So it's a wonderful, consistent thing across all of their locations around the world. Something also interesting is Shangri-La has a unique scent that is present in all of the hotels. It's kind of a white lotus, unique fragrance. And the idea is that it creates a homey feeling, especially if you stayed at multiple Shangri-La hotels, because every Shangri-La has that wonderful fragrance. So it kind of reminds you of home, just like fragrances when you were a little kid, when you smell them again, remind you of your mother's cooking or something like that. So it's a kind of unique thing that's common to every Shangri-La location. As I said before, it's not really a suite unless you have a guest bathroom or a powder room. So we have this rather large, ornate powder room, second bathroom here off the entrance foyer. And then we have the mini bar over here along with a rice cooker. And you have some of your alcohol, premium alcohol selections there. And then you have your standard mini bar stuff under here with a refrigerator there with your cold things. And then you have snacks and chips, as well as coffee and tea service, silverware, wine glasses, and things like that. So that concludes the tour. Again, this is one of the deluxe suites in the Krung Thep wing of the Shangri-La Bangkok. Thank you very much for watching. Hey, if you like the video, click like under the video. Helps me out. Leave a comment. Tell me what you like. Tell me what you want to see in future videos. And of course, please, please subscribe to my channel for more great luxury travel and luxury car content. Thank you for watching.
The garlic bread, please. We'll be right back.